Hello, friends. This is Bob Marcus. I'm going to jam to reggae bass number 4, Magic Rude Style, in F sharp. Pardon me. It's an A sharp. No, it's actually a C sharp. That's the key. And I'm going to emphasize something called prediction and how to predict how you listen in music while you're in the moment and expected to be a supportive member on a bass guitar. So the first thing you got to do is listen. Let me just go through this and then I'll take it up in a second. It's a weird track. What the hell? How did I know that anticipation was coming? Because in my mind, I'm laying back. I'm like waiting, predicting. You know, you're there right at that moment. You know what I'm saying? I hope you do. Anyway, to continue. Prediction is everything. You have to be listening close enough to hear when something changes, like this anticipated part that you heard earlier. And you want to be musical at all times. You want to be bold enough to just step in, just jump right in it, right or wrong, because if you do that, you will learn. You can play all the scales and all the chops and slap this and that and so forth, but really it comes down to ensemble playing and you're being in a movement in a contemporary free expression thing, like tunes, you know. Here's your changes, and everybody plays it like they're going to play it, and you are actually speechless. You don't speak until everybody else starts to speak, the melody instruments, you know, so forth, or the rhythm instruments. Somebody lays down a beat, and instead of overplaying, you want to be pretty much right in that bag. You want to create space. Less is more. Well, that's all I'm going to talk about today. Hope you enjoy.